divide 567 by 9. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 567 here, 9 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 5, here 9, 5 smaller than 9. So we should take two numbers, 56. A number close to 56 in 9 table is 9654. Now we should subtract, we get 2. After this, bring down the beside number. So 7 down, so 27. When do we get 27? In 9 table, 9 threes, 27. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.